bit tired. Let's take a look in the head of yours. You got such a little seen a little cross-eyed now and again. Things may not be what they seem. No, I didn't bite you. No, I've been a bad vampire, so punishment is I had in my teeth. So I didn't bite. Join me in this vampire world. And I was watching you working hard, being super kind, just a charming little shadow you are. And I my new companion. So, what's going to happen to you? Nothing really, other than you may grow a pair of fangs. Your senses will be we're in the vegetarian kind, animals only. But you will also be able to move quickly. Oh, and insomnia is rife amongst our kind. Well, the transition process can both control your mind and make sure that you get a very good gift when you become a vampire, that you experience no pain. No, I wouldn't want my new companion to experience pain. And and ready to embrace your new life with me. I'm just preparing my amazing these will all disappear by the time you awake from your perfect slumber. Shh, 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 shh. I can hear. You shouldn't walk alone at night. You never know, it could have been another of my kind, and you wouldn't have been so lucky. I'm just going to give you some. So, my little cherub, look into my jar. Watch it very, very closely. A superhuman, a vampire. You're going to be brave, so very brave, and strong. There's nothing that will be able to stop you. You're going to be amazing. You are amazing. So, so amazing. You are so special. You are kind. You have a golden soul, and a golden soul makes for a giant superhuman soul. You're going to be immortal. Nothing will be able to defeat you. You are. You are kind. You will feel no pain. You will know no unhappiness. You will know no tiredness. You will know no loss or suffering. No pain. You will feel satisfied, calm, and collected. You're going to be amazing. You're going to be so, so special. You're going to get rid of that negativity that you currently hold in your mind. We'll be plucking that out shortly. You are not scared. You will know no fear. Fear will no longer be an emotion that you succumb to. You are absolutely incredible. You can manage any challenge. You always manage challenges that you face. You're strong, not just physically, but your soul is strong and your mind is stronger. You're so charming. Swipe it. You are just amazing. So, so amazing. Wonderful. Loving. Beautiful. Handsome. fantastic about that. So fantastic. So wonderful. Be must. Come. Clear your mind of those fears, of the harsh thoughts and feelings. Forget. So far, focus on tomorrow and the future, because your future is bright, your future is strong, you are so special, so wonderful. You're going to be an amazing vampire. So amazing. So special. I can't wait to see but for now. Thank you. strength will have no bounds. You'll be fast, intelligent, the kind, and charming. You could charm anybody you wished. You will be part of an amazing community as supernatural beings. You will feel can feel the negative energies beginning to shift layer by layer. Your blood vessels, beginning with your largest and very small. And smell that you're changing from a ripe little cherub into stone, scentless. It's really, really working. Look at that glow. Look at you. Wonderful. And are so close to being ready.
Mm-hmm.